How to fix NEMA as the app not working.
Hello everybody, this is Sabrina here to assist you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video.
NEMA as the app is an app where you can watch several movies or teleserials. So if this app is not working, there must be the following problem. One is, your app is not updated to its latest version. This might be the main problem, or the next problem should be your internet connection. To solve the first problem, simply go to Play Store, search for NEMA SD and update it to the latest version. If instead of this open button, there is an update button, simply update it and your problem should be fixed. If the problem is with internet, make sure you are connected to a strong Wi-Fi connection, or maybe consider using a cellular data. So next solution is to go to settings, go to apps, find NEMA SD app, and on its storage section, simply tap on clear cache. And with this, your problem should be fixed. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.